Well, many of you have probably seen us before, but there may be a few of you that haven't. We played at Everglades a few times and at the Greynolds monthly festivals. But we got our start actually with the old-time jammers, playing with them, playing a bunch of different songs that they play. And we love fiddle tunes. That's how we started. Molly and I played the fiddle first. And we're not going to do a fiddle tune now. I've announced the wrong song, but that's okay. We'll do a fiddle tune in a minute. Yeah, wow, that was the wrong song. But that's okay. I'll go ahead and talk about that one too.
I was wondering where you were going with that intro.
Yeah, well, you were wondering how I was going to tie fiddle into the next song.
Yeah.
But we're not going to play a fiddle tune now. We're going to play a fast driving.
Someone will play a fiddle on the next tune.
There we go. There we go. Thanks, Noah.
You're welcome.
Banjo player's redeeming me.
Anyway, next song we're going to do is an old gospel tune called Working on a Building.
I'm a working on a building, I'm a working on a building, I'm a working on a building for my Lord, for my Lord. I promise. Sorry, I was a little out of order there. But as I was saying, Molly and I learned to play the fiddle first. That's the first thing that we did. And we love the fiddle, so we can't help but do as many fiddle tunes as we can. Thankfully, we got a good banjo player down there, Noah, who's pretty good at playing fiddle tunes on the banjo. That's a talent. All right, you are probably familiar with this tune. This is Bill Cheatham. Thank you.
up, we are going to do a song that we haven't played it very much. It's a brand new one that Zach wrote just a little over a month ago. But this is based on the story of the prodigal son. So. Okay, so while everybody's tuning, something that a lot of people ask us when they come up afterwards, like, are you all really siblings? Yes, we are all one family siblings, and you'll see a couple little kids running around. Those are our younger brothers that we were able to adopt. So that's a little bit about us. Thank you.
Rock. It's one that we hold another bluegrass band do. And this one, my little sister Hannah is going to sing for us. This is the first song that she got that lets her sing the lead part of the lead part there. Because when we first started the band, you know, she was really small, so she didn't do much except play backup. And now she's getting older, we're giving her more responsibility. And this is her first singing song by, well, singing lead and lead backup on her band. Never Said Again. It's one that my dad sings lead on, and my dad usually does play guitar, but he injured his finger and he's still not able to play, but he doesn't know how to play guitar.
All right, thank you so much. All right, we got two more songs left. We're going to play for you now one of our favorite songs. And it only works if you sing nice and loud or you clap and cheer us on. This is Duck River.
I mean, sing it, Duck River.
Yeah, don't sing on this one, sorry. I'm messing up all my songs today. Our banjo player is making up words to Duck River all of a sudden. That's scary when the banjo player becomes a lyricist. All right, this is Duck River, a fast fiddle tune. And we have three fiddles. You can't have more than one fiddle, right? Wait, I don't know what I just said.
All right.
All right, here we go. It's my day off, folks. Sorry. Here we got three fiddles on Duck River.
Editing.
One, two, three, four. We want to just say a great big thank you to the South Florida Bluegrass Association. Aren't you guys having a great time today? They've done a lot of work to get us to this point. Thank you to our tech crew to get this all set up. Thank you for those that are here, even watching it overnight. We really appreciate everything the South Florida Bluegrass Association has done, and we're grateful for the opportunity to be able to play with you all. Stick around the rest of the day. You're going to see a lot of good bands, and we'll even be back, some of us, tomorrow, and we'll be able to play for you again. This is Someday, one of our favorite songs. We always end our set with this a cappella song. It's such a great song that gives us hope, done by the band Blue Highway. Any Blue Highway fans out there? Well, we're going to try to do it like them, but it's a little different when you got seven instead of four. So we're going to give it a shot. This is Someday.
Someday when my last line is written, someday when I draw my last breath, when my last words on earth have been spoken and my lips are sealed in death, don't look on my cold form in pity, don't think of me as one dead, it'll just be the house I once lived in. My spirit by then will have fled. I'll have finished my time here allotted, but I won't be in darkness alone. I will have heard from heaven the summons to come on home. And when my body is in the grave, don't think that I'll be there. I won't be dead, but living in the place Jesus went to prepare. And after all is said,